Good evening. We're glad you're here joining us for the 5th and 6th grade spring concert. The students, the teachers, Mrs. Brown, and Mr. Muir have put in a lot of time and effort into learning all of these songs. We are glad you're here and hope you enjoy singing all of these Disney songs. So sit back and relax and enjoy this concert.
Good evening, and welcome to the 5th and 6th grade spring music program, Dare to Dream. You are all in for an incredible lineup of some of Disney's most beloved musical hits.
There is nothing more magical than the world of Walt Disney, and we are so excited to share this experience with all of you.
Before the music begins, we'd like to take a moment to introduce our guest of honor. Please help me welcome to the stage Mickey and Minnie Mouse.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start. Think of all the joy you'll find when you leave the world behind and bid your cares goodbye.
Thank you.
has just begun and Tinkerbell has already been sprinkling her magic pixie dust. Then there are all those dancing dishes. Wow.
Yes, we've got quite an incredible show in store.
Our next number is a vintage Disney classic. This song may have been written in 1946, but it has truly stood the test of time.
Yes, even after 78 years, this song still has the ability to put a smile on your face and lift your spirits right up.
Sing along if you know and please enjoy Zippity-Doo-Dah.
Thank you. a show we've had so far. Have you enjoyed our first few songs?
We'd like to finish up the fifth grade portion of the program with one more magical musical melody.
Yes, I think we've got enough magic left for this next one. We only need just enough to make the carpet fly.
Our solos for this next song will be Corbin Wheatley and Brantley Mason. Please enjoy A Whole New World. Thank you.
We are really excited this evening to have two spotlight performances for you. These are my sixth grade students. They've been working very, very hard on these, and I am super excited to introduce to you the four Disney princesses.
Thank you. You guessed it, the Lion King. The this song must be the most worry-free song ever sung, Hakuna Matata.
With no further ado, we present to you the Golden Jumba.
Selection of the evening, and we believe we have saved the best for last. It's true that just like Moana said, so the sixth grade class is about to be embarking on a new and exciting journey.
It's also true that just like Moana, no one knows just how far they'll go.
Our soloist for this song is Amy Barton. Please enjoy it as we sing How Far We'll Go.
This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come.
Choosing the perfect song to wrap up this whole event was a difficult task. There are so many songs that really capture the essence of the magic that is Disney.
We settled on one that highlights the classic idea that the dreams you wish really can come true.
Our solos for this song will be Rise and Bring. We'll also have a special dance for little kids.
Go, Madeline!
Give us a minute and you can go get your kids.